Hello, I'm Harrison. This is a calculator, but this is not a calculator that has a lot of interesting features, including the ability to type letters. Yeah, so this is a pretty neat calculator made by Texas Instruments. But that's not the point. But the point is not the letters. The point is I'm going to be typing 60. Reddit's favorite number, 69, exactly 69 times in this calculator. You think I'm joking? Well, let me type in a couple of digits. Those are the first couple, and you'll see why. As you can see, those are the last couple of numbers and stuff I pressed. If we go all the way up, it goes back to the 9.85.4. So that's why I'll be able to type 69 exactly 69 times. Okay, so let's go. 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, and 69. So if you think I'm kidding, well, watch that beep flashing thing. Goes right to the top number in the first six I pressed. So I'm not kidding, these are actually 69 69s. So that's pretty nice.